porra, se concentra, caralho!
As freaked out as we are.
Taste my golden gun! Oh, you have a shotgun. You can die. And you're dead.
Let's keep moving.
My lovely golden PT-92.
Assos had done a good job with the bandage, and an even better job with the pills. I couldn't feel my arm anymore. I couldn't feel much of anything, which was the way I liked it.
Yeah, you know what? Stuff... stuff going through any of these doors, I don't particularly feel like it. Is there a spare gun anywhere? Ooh, there's a shotgun.
The people of Sao Paulo lived and died this game. That day more than most.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's see if this thing works.
Yeah, 1 second.
Our $3 million man had locked the doors behind him.
Is that it? That's all you got, Max.
It's not like we're in a rush or anything.
So what am I, the button pusher?
Yeah. You're so good at it. Good job.
Just another day at the office, huh?
You should have known this wouldn't end well.
Didn't even begin well. It was hardly a textbook hostage exchange.
I guess I must have skipped that class. Okay, come on. Let's go.
How's he going?
Looks like he's going to interrogate someone.
Here.
Does he have the money?
No. But he might be able to tell us what the fuck is going on.
Eles são policiais?
I think he's dead. Let's get out of here.
Heads up. Here come his friends.
Oh, here we go. And you... Oh. Hang on. Hi there! Oh, get wrecked.
Something tells me we're heading in the right direction.
Yeah, after all that interrogating.
Come on, let's move!
Stand here, I'll cover you.
It hit me that this bloodbath was probably being recorded in HD. The Galatians would be making more than the sports pages tomorrow morning.
Well, I can tell you something about the future, Max. This is being recorded in HD. Ooh. I will definitely take an Uzi.
Are we gonna do this?
Oh, surprise!
Son of a bitch.
What? I want to make sure he's dead.
This way.
You know how AIs work. You shoot
more
them once, they get up again.
Plans. It had been a very long time since I'd had one of either. It didn't sound like we were the only ones getting shot at. Who the hell had tipped these guys off? I didn't know what to think anymore. This town had more smoke and mirrors than a strip club locker room.
In there.
They seem nice enough.
They look like charming individuals, I'm sure.
Were they cops?
You tell me. I don't think so.
Oh, God.
Come on. They're going after the cash. I've had enough of these fools.
Pick him.
Oh, Peggy, you sons of bitches. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Oh no. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of I'm dead. Well, that's a lesson for life. Okay, back here again. You can eat it this time, my friend. And...
check this out!
Ooh. MP5. I will definitely take one of them.
Professional athlete, it was good enough for me.
Now, I'm pretty sure... yeah, it must be in here. There's another part. There's a dead person. So that's promising.
I needed something to improve my game.
Nope, just painkillers. Fine.
Max, come here!
What?
A little late to be giving him his last rites, don't you think?
Look at this flakjack. This is high-end gear. These guys are seriously financed.
Yeah, I noticed. I'll get you one for Christmas. Come on, let's keep moving.
We've still got a sniper on us.
Well, we'll deal with him first. I only got one shoulder left.
There's no time. The money will be long gone. We gotta stay on the guy with the bag.
I might have written the book on dumb ideas, but Passos sure wasn't afraid to quote from it.
Oh no, not again. Not again. Not again. Go!
Wait. I hear someone!
Well, let's go introduce ourselves.
Passos! Look out!
Uh-oh. Oh, get wrecked. Come on, I can't keep standing here. Anybody else?
Let's go there.
Wait, who else is here?
Wake up, Max.
Who is here? Who are you shooting at? Oh, there you are. There we go. Oh. That is particularly nasty to watch.
Looks clear. Let's move.
An explosion of energy. That's definitely the way, the type of artwork to do that, I guess.
My shoulder was ripped to shreds. For once, I had an excuse to medicate.
Ooh, I will take the shotgun, since I have got something for it.
Why do I always get to go first? The smell in this place reminded me of how long it had been since I'd had any food. A drinker eats when he's loaded. A real drunk eats when he's not.
Should I have the MP5 or should I take the shotgun? I think I'll stay with the shoddy. Hello, you son of a bitch of a sniper!
Oh.
Hi!
That guy was getting annoying.
Ditto.
I know about the exchange.
This is Sampa, bro. Kind of cash doesn't stay quiet for long. And these kids like expensive toys. Here, put this on. Have a better chance if we split up.
Almost looks like we know what we're doing.
Yeah, right. Don't speak too soon, brother.
Looks like it's coming from the stands.
Shit, they got the guy with the bag.
Stay here. Cover me. I'll go after him.
Hey, keep your headset on.
I'll deal with the guys on the other side of the fence. You take the others.
Whatever you say.
I'll deal with anybody who gets in my way. Bring them on. And that guy's learning how to breakdance again. Oh no. Run! Run, Max. This is not called running. Aha! There is a golden gun part down here. I thought there was one. Come on, run! What am I up to now? 2 out of 3? Die! I've really got to learn to start getting into cover. Oh, what the? Wait. Oh no. Oh. The way Max can withstand these hits, anybody would have broken their head right now. And... okay, that's not the end of them yet. There's been no cutscene or kill cam yet. You know what? Where's that shotgun? Yeah, give me the shotgun back. Roll, run, roll, run, roll, run. Uh-oh. Got him. Good job, Max. You didn't kill yourself. Ooh, painkillers.
All right, I'm inside. Looks like a VIP lounge or something. I'm gonna check it out.
Neves vai nos matar, hein, se a gente não voltar com dinheiro,
né? Oh, you poor bastards are not gonna know what hit you, is it? Goodbye. Goodbye. Ow! Son of a bitch. You actually got me. Alright, pistol and Uzi. What is that? Oh. Oh, they're using grenades. Will you people just... oh no. No, 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 no. Stop throwing crap at me. You are so not... I am burning through painkillers right now. That's not necessarily a good thing. Gotcha. This guy's got to come out of his hiding spot eventually. You know what? Surprise! Oh, God.
I don't know. Looking for something that ain't here, I guess.
I'm just killing people right now. That's all I'm doing.
I was in need of a little performance enhancement myself.
Golden gun part down here? Yes, there is.
It was time to get out of this Hall of Fame before somebody added my face to the wall.
I got a golden M10 now. Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Claudio, their golden boy. He'd sure picked the wrong party on the wrong night. Although if the past week was anything to go by, it was safe to assume any party with the Broncos in attendance was the wrong one to be at.
He's kind of got a point there. Every time that Max goes into somewhere, somebody dies.
Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Where are you headed?
I'm going up. I don't know. Guessing nowhere nice.
Any sign of the money?
Nope. Just people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right. I'm in the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
Oh, I got company, do I? Do I now? There's not a golden gun part back there. I'm gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Surprise, people! Oh, hell yes. Whoa, go Max. Where the hell do you think that was gonna go? You dimwit. Come on, pop yourself out. Like a good little boy. Ooh, I will pick up some of these MP5s though. Where the hell is this dude? Come here. I want to shoot you. Damn, this guy's tough.
Alright!
Oh no, 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 no. I've gotta run downstairs now, don't I? Oh, this
is that what you call running?
No. That's what I've been saying this entire part. That is not what you call running.
Come on, move, move!
Okay, I'm good.
I'm low on bullets. You gotta move!
Okay, I'm in.
My turn! Oh, right in the mouth. I actually got him to eat shit. That works for me.
How's it looking, Max?
It's all clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even... Must be still in this section.
Wait. Hang on.
What's happening, Passos?
Gang, I'm ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro.
Making a run for it.
All right. Try to clear you some space.
Oh, I'm going back in, bro.
Why would you be going back in? That seems like a silly idea.
Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me.
See? Silly idea. And now they know you're coming. It's time to pop some heads. Not his head, though.
Don't tell me and...
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Get wrecked. Run, Passos, run. Admittedly, avoid those bullets.
Top of the stairs, Max. On the left of the boat.
Oh, right in the gut. Hell yes. Right, where are they?
Two more! Top of the stands!
Where? Oh, here.
I still got two of them on me!
Where? Oh.
There's another one on the other side of the railing!
Wait. Ah, here we go. Oh, I missed! Oh, I didn't miss that time. And in the head. And in the throat.
By the other side.
There's three more in front of me, Max.
Damn it. Got you. Got you. Got you. I'm moving, I'm moving. Shut the hell up. In the head. Oh, I'm getting this guy right in the ass cheeks. In the ass. Come on. Yep, yep, yep. Oh. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Hear you.
All right, I'm making a run for it.
Uh-oh.
Filha da puta, agora.
Oh, there should be an award in this game for nutshots. Just continue shooting him long after the cutscene's over.
That was too close. I'm getting inside before any more show up.
I'm clear, Max. Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me, you head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max?
Shit. Now we got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Apparently someone hasn't gotten into the fact that I'm a better sniper than them. Even with my horrible ass aim. See, he missed.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops, military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
The guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks up the Chete River. Oh, Jesus, they've shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. Out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig.
That sounds like a good plan.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldier.
Yeah, I'm about done playing with you lot too. No! No, no shooting me with that bloody sniper. I will stick it up somewhere where you won't like. And I am serious. There is, however, another golden gun part up here. An M82A1. I have no absolute clue what the hell that thing is. Just can't remember half of the guns that are in this game anyway. You can just die. Oh man, come on. That really sucks. I had so much more ammo. Meanwhile, back at the same spot again. Alright, instead of going for that golden gun part, I think I have got it, but I did die. I'm just gonna continue on. This time, you're not gonna get me, fellas. Did I get them all?
There was only one way up there.
Yes, I'm fully aware there's only one way up there. And get stuffed. I'm picking up a double Uzi.
Okay, I'm going up.
Good. Make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out.
Oh, no. How? How the hell did you get me? You know what? You can just get off the railing. Goodbye.
We we'd half destroyed Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up, but things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
Oh, please don't tell me I'm about to go off the railing. Okay, good. Oh, right in the dome. Killed 25 enemies while prone.
This is a bad idea.
It's a bad idea, but it's a badass idea. Hi, sniper. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm pretty sure he has nothing down there anymore. Not after what I just did to him.
I got the bastard.
I know. You know how to make an entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Us the same way you found me, slumped in a bar, drunk on self-pity. I'd been sitting at the bar for 3 hours, or about 5 years, depending on how you looked at things. I tried not to look at things. I tried not to think about when it was that my existence became less about the things that make up people's lives, and more about the holes that losing those things leave behind. But I wasn't doing a very good job at it. These pricks had been annoying me for days. They were typical Jersey rich kids. The ringleader, I think his name was Tony, his dad was some well-known hood, drug dealer, racketeer, pillar of the New Jersey community.
Line them up.
Let me ask you a question.
Let's go.
Where the fuck are your donuts?
This kid had a well-developed sense of humor for New Jersey.
Seriously? I thought I told you to get out of here, old man.
Yeah, old man!
It's a nice echo. Your gorillas have personalities of their own, or they just agree with everything you say?
Very funny, old man.
Snapping it up. That's hilarious.
Yeah, has been washed up old cops. You go on TV. Yeah. Tell some jokes about how you got your wife killed or some shit.
Yeah, where's the little old lady?
Or how you got involved with killers. I own this town, amigo.
That's a good line. You practice that in front of the mirror in your underwear? Your father owns this town. Yeah, dear old dad, well-known drug dealer and murderer. You're nothing but a chump.
Hey, don't disrespect my family. You ain't got the right.
Hey, you don't take that from this punk, Tony.
I ain't taking nothing from him. God hasn't already deprived him of. But I might start anytime. Now say you're sorry.
Say you're sorry, has-been caught motherfucker.
Say you are sorry.
Look away from me.
Don't you stare at me. Say you're sorry.
Listen to him.
Which you want first?
Don't act clever, you fucking leather jacket dipshit cop cunt. Don't act clever.
Right,
I will blow your brains all over this counter, every fucking where.
Come on, Tony, calm the fuck down.
Don't fuck with me, Marty. I'll shoot you as well. Don't fuck with me.
Marty, he ain't fucking kidding.
Put the gun down, son.
Who the fuck is this?
Put the gun down now.
Oh, hey.
Thank you. Now get the fuck out of here before anyone gets shot.
I got you.
Who the fuck are you?
I got you.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck.
Go on.
I'm
gonna fuck off.
I'm coming back for you,
yeah.
You fuck.
I look forward to it.
Yeah? Stay right here. You don't know who you're fucking with.
Yeah, whatever. Max fucking Payne. How you doing, man?
I'm Doing about as good as I look.
You don't remember me? Pasos. How pasos? Come on, we went to the academy together, man. You don't remember?
That's going back a long way, French.
I spent 5 years on the beat in the Bronx, working homicide. I nearly got killed, man. I gave up. I got into private work. Here, Central America, Brazil, where my family comes from. All over.
Ah, that's great. Travel, see the world.
Yeah, keeps me busy. I take care of people, you know? Proper bodyguarding. Hey, I'm working for a good firm. I'm actually here on a bit of a recruitment drive.
Yeah, well, why don't you drive on off back into the sunset there, Pesos? It's been nice catching up.
At least let me buy you a drink.
Yeah, sure. Anybody can buy me a drink.
All right. Two more. Look, this is the way we do it in Brazil, baby.
I had to admit, I kind of like the guy.
Hey, another round. Max is buying.
He had a great set of stories, but I still wasn't interested in becoming a white knight again.
Saúde.
Cheers.
What, I don't look like I go to Shakespeare or something?
But I'm full.
Saúde!
Cheers!
You faggot still got something to say to me?
Yeah. Fuck off.
I don't like spicks who tell me to fuck off.
Well, good for you. Now fuck off!
Don't stare at me, whore.
Fuck you, asshole. No dick, asshole.
What'd you say?
You heard me. I'm not frightened of you, you spray tan Guido douche.
Girl sure had balls. I had to give her that.
Hey! Piss off!
Oh, shit!
I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town.
Yes, we certainly are.